Did you know Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire was almost shot as two movies? As the original books grew longer with each installment, the fourth presented issues as it packed in too many story beats for even a three-hour movie to accommodate. Besides dropping and condensing scenes from the book in order to shorten the film's runtime, director Mike Newell also studied complex thriller movies to see how the remaining plot threads could be comprehensibly tied together.